Hey guys and gals, welcome back to the next episode of Space Engineers. When we last left off, I almost lost my main point of resources, which was the NCS Light Scout. So that would have been very, very bad. I was in the process of constructing my just ion-powered drill ship. I believe I needed reactor components, so let's see if I got any of those bad boys. I do. I need to hurry up and get this done so that I can get some ice, because I am running low on oxygen currently. Pretty sure there's ice on this asteroid. If I absolutely positively have to, I'll fly over there myself and just get some, fly over there myself and just use the hand drone to get some ice if I have to. But I mean, I'm okay for now, but it's 291. I could part with 50, 60. Oops. See, it should start grabbing, yeah. Okay, so all those reactors should start grabbing some stuff. And I have enough fuel for a long time, so that's pretty good. Pretty solid. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna grab my ore detector. Need steel plate. So I'm gonna grab some pieces parts now. That's fine, 17 of those. It's 300 steel plates. Can I make some more large steel tubes? I think I can. Okay, that's good for now. Actually, let me put these back. Let me put back like 25. I'm gonna want some construction components, and I'm gonna want some small steel tubes, I think. Oh, 82, yep. I don't think I need computers, I don't think I need motors, do I, for ion thrust? No. Oh, I don't even need grid, I just need... Okay. So I'll go ahead and put the grid back. Grab steel tubes and thruster components. And then, let's see, do I have any on my hotbar? I do, okay. It's numeral 6. Yeah, something like that, right? I don't know if I have enough thruster components. And it'll be close, but I will. Fortunately, these all take just one, I believe, yeah.
Thank you.
Perfect. 13 to spare. Cool. All right. Is my landing gear done? It is. I'm probably thinking about maybe going to be taking the landing gear off. We'll see. But for now, for sake of accidental death, put those in there. See the ore detector. Ah. Ore detector wasn't. Detector, computer, motor, construction, steel. I have detector components, don't I? I don't. What do I need to make a detector component? Nickel and iron. Do I have nickel? I can get it real quick. So where do I want to put it? That's the thruster. So stick it right here. Will it work like that? Yep, looks like it will. So let's see, ore detector, that's maxed. Cool. For sake of just, like, I don't know, appearances of trying to make it look like it's, you know, not just gonna fly apart. I'm gonna do that. Do a little bit more support on the drills. See if I have enough juice to fly this puppy. Nope, I want to do some. Do I have gyroscopes on this thing? I think I do. You have two. I need ice. That's what I need the most of currently. I think that's ice. I need some more downward thrust. I might actually lose these large thrusters in the back and put four smalls. And then put some more downward and upward thrust. Because I really don't need that much thrust pushing me forward. Let's be honest. Plus, I hit overload when I actually use all of it, so it's not really... Yay, oxygen high. It's a good sign. Because I can see. This new particle effect. Cool. Drillship works well. I'm going to need to do some modifications to it. But for now... Oh. Oh, I thought I was completely 100% full on ice. I was like, wow, I need some more cargo space. But I'm not. We're good. We're okay. Alright, well, it is time... for me to... think about getting some, trying to go to some nearby asteroids and find and see if I can get some uranium. Actually, before I do that, I'm legitimately going to get some more downward and upward thrust. I'm going to lose the large thrusters. I just don't need them. Like, I truly, truly do not need them. It's just overkill at this point. And I don't need overkill, not when I'm trying to survive. I doubt I'll have enough pieces. Oh, I might. No, thruster component. No? Construction components. Whoa, not that many. Thank you. Should be good to go now. All right, so first and foremost, before I forget, because I will lose my base. Station. See, it looks like there's iron on that one, but also there could be, there's another little asteroid next to it that we'll see. Take a look, see. See what she has. Like more ice. I should have unloaded all my ice. Crap! Oh well. Ooh, what is that right on the edge? That'd be awesome if that was uranium. I think I've been here before though. It's silver. Which isn't bad. Could be silicon, again, which isn't bad. Yeah, I've been here before. I think it's silicon. Great if it's uranium. Oh, maybe it's magnesium. Is that magnesium? No, I don't know what that is. Okay, so there's magnesium and iron. Actually, before I even do that, let's check out this little guy. See what this little guy has. Magnesium, iron. Ooh, gold. Oh, was that platinum? What was that? Oh, maybe not. Maybe I just saw the EM from the magnesium, the IUM, and I got excited. All right. Magnesium, iron, gold. My number one priority currently is uranium. I'm gonna come back eventually, get gold, the gold and all that fun jazz, but for now it's gonna be uranium, a huge uranium deposit. That's the goal. I'm not gonna hit that, am I? Was that ice? Definitely looks blue. Ice. Could be more magnesium. Yeah, it is more magnesium. Is this even worth marking? This little tiny donut. Yeah, I suppose. So what, magnesium, ice, iron? Just for the ice, I suppose. I have random encounters turned on. I think it's random encounters is the thing that I'm thinking it is, but I think anyway, regardless if it is or not, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure random encounters mean that sometimes we could find derelict ships just kind of floating, so we'll see if I find any. That'd be cool. You can either salvage them or just strip them down, just depending on what they are. Probably end up stripping it down, but who knows, maybe not. There's that thing right there that's kind of floating. It's like that could be a ship, but it could just be a distant asteroid. Hard to say. Let me fly over to that little guy. Towards the sun, to that little guy. See what's on him. Throw an eyeball what that is floating over there. I think it's just an asteroid. That gold. Ooh, is that uranium inside there? Could be. It's dark. Could just be a shadow, though. Yeah, it's just the way that the light's hitting it or something. Did I say magnesium? I meant uranium. I don't know what I said. Alright, wow! Bunch of gold up in this one. Gold and iron. Is that some? Is that cobalt? Could be cobalt right there. Yeah, it's cobalt. Man, if I find some uranium, this would be a jackpot. Asteroid. It does not appear there's uranium, though. Ooh, silicon, too. I'm gonna mark this for now. Let's see, gold, iron, silicon, cobalt. For now, let's see if there's a... If I get some uranium here, this will be like my main mining asteroid for now, the one that I'm gonna mine out completely. Sometimes uranium's like chilling like on the side. Yeah, I don't see that thing out here. Must have been just one of those asteroids. That's okay. Come on, give me some uranium. That's what I really, really need. This isn't looking promising, though. This is probably just gonna have like iron in it. Maybe I get lucky. Let's find some uranium. Iron and ice, silicon. Again, all those are great things. Oh, platinum. Platinum. Okay, well, that's... I'm surprised there's no uranium, though, if there's platinum. So I'll mark this one. Very nice. Silk. Really surprised there's no uranium. It's not like on the other side or anything, is it? Psh, does not appear to be. Man, I really need to find some uranium. Well, let's shoot over to this one. And I'm probably gonna have to start heading back, call it an episode. I need some more pushing thrust. That asteroid's much farther than I thought it was. I thought it was a lot closer to the station. But I guess it's not. Let us see. Well, let us see what is on this one. I have a feeling there's going to be uranium. To tell you the truth, I'm just hoping there's uranium. I don't feel like there's uranium. Is that another little asteroid above it, or is that just a really... Is it a big one that's far away? I think it might be a big one that's far away. Definitely a big one that's far away. Come on, uranium! Getting about my bedtime anyway. So, see, this episode's I have another pre-recorded episode. Ooh, is that uranium over there? I'm just hopeful, really. Let's be honest. I have another pre-recorded episode besides this one to upload. It kept giving me an error when I was trying to upload it. So, and I had to go. So, I didn't know that's not uranium. So I didn't get it. I didn't get a chance to upload it, but. I think I just needed to restart the computer or something like that. Or not even the computer, just restart the program. But it seems to be uploading now. However, I was hoping to have an episode up for you guys this morning. Episode 2. This is 3, obviously. But something happened, so I have another episode pre-recorded. I had time to record another one. Anyway, what I was going with that, it's almost midnight. It's 11:18 p.m. on Sunday, so. This isn't anything special. Is this just stone? Looks weird. It's just stone. It looks odd. Come on, it's gotta be like a random, like a hidden. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. It's platinum iron. Man, a bunch of platinum, but holy cow. No uranium. Uranium is like everything. All this platinum I'm finding isn't gonna matter if I can't power anything. I'm gonna have to get some silicone. Iron and start making solar battery stuff. I can't find uranium, which I really would like to do a big solar array. I mean, I'm in a station. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a shadow. like ADD or like a dog or something. Like, oh, there's a ball. Oh, there's a squirrel. Oh, what is that? It's a shadow. Is that uranium? Nope. Shadow. Alright, so I shall mark... Well, I don't even remember what was here. For sure, iron and platinum. All right, well, time for me to head on back to the station. Spend half the time accelerating to get there, spend half the time deaccelerating to not slam into the, you know, station. That iron, ice, silicon, and platinum asteroid over there is probably going to be my first stop when I actually go do a mining run. To get some silicon. And might as well grab a little bit of platinum and ice while I'm there. It's just not going to hurt. And it's nice that I have some cobalt too. Is it? Yeah, I want to check out that asteroid down there, but those two. It's okay. Another day, right? Actually, let's be honest. I'm going to record one directly after this anyway, so yeah. But I'm going to start doing some stuff in my base, I think. I think I'm going to try to... Well, I don't know. I'm gonna hollow out some area to lay out the floor for my some of the other rooms. Laugh if I do a flyby of my asteroid here and there is platinum. I'm pretty sure there's not, but that'd be funny. It'd be hilarious. That little guy down there looks like it's pretty close. Come on, uranium. All right, well, give me a connector. Large ship connector. Ooh. Scratch that. Give me a... a tube. Actually, we'll do one of these 4x's. And we'll do a some interior plates. Grab some motors. I'm not gonna have enough motors. What do I need to make them? Nickel and iron, perfect. Should have enough to make a few. small steel tube and steel plate. Computer, steel plate, and motors. Bunch of steel plate, actually. That's it. Need iron. See, the sun is that way, so if my solar array come out, actually I can attach my solar array onto which way is the sun going? Going down. Yeah, it's going down this way. So, okay, so my solar array is gonna probably come off of here. Actually, I'll just do that now. I'm gonna make this a little bit bigger, and then my solar array will come off of here. Oops. It'll be a big one. I'm not gonna do it all in one little go. It'll be piece by, it'll be little sections by sections probably, but that's okay. All right, the motor should be done. Construction components. Fuck. So the oxygen generator there looks like it grabbed all of my... No. Where'd all my ice go? And the refinery. Whoa, 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 wait, 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 wait. Let's not be too hasty now with that. Makes gray water, huh? Huh. Pirate. Alright, so my plan is to basically come off and have come off here. It's not a nickel, but I got a bunch over there, so I should be okay. Just kind of bore through it. I know it's a waste. I'm sorry. Okay, because the idea is to come off and have a little, like, I don't know, room inside of there, whatever it's going to be, I don't really know. Maybe this would be the crew quarters, because it's kind of like... Maybe this would be the crew quarters because it's kind of like protected by the asteroid itself. There we go. Perfect. And then I'm about to do something that's really, really dumb. Try to clear out a little bit more of this. I think I just put a hole and I see space, unfortunately. Nah, not that big of a hole though. It's manageable. Not uranium, is it? Just be a shadow. Man, I'm like seeing uranium everywhere. Well, that's uranium. Nope, just shadow. Okay. Fair enough. I got a couple of spots for windows. Cool. Yeah, this would be crew quarters. I could even bore a hole right in through here. Hey guys, there's nickel there. Okay, so apparently it's not straight over. Thought that it could be. But I guess not. But that could be storage hallway. I can go straight over from here, and I'll probably hit that crevice. Yep. Okay. So I could block off that whole hallway, this whole hallway. That'd be like storage back there or something. Figure something out for it. Oh gosh. Wrong button. I tried to hit C, I hit F. Cool. Well, kind of got the beginning working of my base sorted out a little bit here. This will all be probably crew quarters of sorts. Stupid thing. I don't know what the dealio is with that, but oh well. Cool. So, yep, crew quarters. Awesome. Very, very awesome. So kind of my platform laid out. Solar array is gonna go right there. Cool. Well, if you guys have any questions or comments, please leave below. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, I just please ask. If you do not like it, just leave a comment. Let me know why. Let me know what I can do differently, because maybe I'm doing something that I think is okay and you guys are like, why is he doing that? So, yeah. Go ahead and leave a comment if you dislike. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode, and hopefully you'll continue watching. Until next time.